That was a badly drawn by going out from one of our musical geniuses, Greg Thurston. Going back to the next musical genius is Stevie Leo, Stevie Nash Murphy, assistant coach to the Great Village for the Salford All-Stars, which are about to play on the 4th of December against the Warrington All-Stars. I'm looking forward to that. I spoke about that quite enough this week, but I don't think you can talk about it enough, can you? No, 4th of December, DLSL playing fields. Make sure you get there. Williams will be there. South of Salford will be there. It's raise money for Phil Burns, so make sure you're there. And if I owe you anything, come and punch me on the nose, because you won't be getting any cash off me. Right, what does Leo Murphy want? Let me see. Oh, let's look at this. We're like a bit of professionalism here in the studio at this time in the morning. He said, Williams, get some stretch of why did you do it, please? Now, we're going back to about 1975, I think, off the top of my head. If I'm wrong, so what? At least it sounds like I know what I'm talking about, and that's after battle when you're presenting songs. Great choice. I've not heard it for absolute ages. So, enjoy the track, Leo.
What you have done to me, the damage is much deeper than you'll ever see. Hit me like a hammer to my head. I wonder where you pushed or where you led. Why did you do it? Why did you do that thing to me? Why did you do it? Why did you do that thing to me? The only one who knows the truth, man, that's him, me and you. My friends, they listen to the things I say. They listen and they hear more every day. I know they never understand it, because it was no accident you planned it. Why did you do it? Why did you do that thing to me? Why did you do it? Why did you do that thing to me? Truth, man, that's him, me and you. One, two.
Why did you do it? Why did you do it to me, Leo? Right, coming up next is a special request. Yes, she's on the bus on the way to work. She's going to town to count all her money because she works in a bank. Step Clemens, Williams gets some Motown classic on, bit of Marvin Gaye, a bit of Kim Weston. Why not indeed? Why not indeed? Going on here to Deb Clemens on the bus on the way to work, but don't worry, assuming that time when you can open a bottle of Prosecco and get drunk tonight. Yes, Friday, best day of the week if you're a drinker. Right, I have had four inboxes wishing Reece Archer all the best. We said it earlier on in the show, but it seems, Reece, you're quite a popular guy. So these four people have been asking you on the sounds of Salford. He said, Reece, my best. Reece. So get yourself better, Reece. Just want you to know that these people are listening to the sounds of Salford that are thinking about you, pal. Do you know what I'm going to do, mate? I'm going to play a bit of ABBA. Why? Because it's Dancing Queen, isn't it? And it's Friday. I just want to cheer myself up and I want you to feel better, mate. So get well soon again.
What?
That was the one and all ABBA with Dancing Queen, going out there to all the dancing queens that'll be dancing around handbags tonight, spending all their hard earned wages on the dreaded alcohol, but having a great time to boot. Anyway, just think of this. 3 weeks time, you will not be able to move uptown. No, there'll be that many people. Plus, it'll be Mad Friday as well, won't it? Oh yes, Mad Friday, the Friday before Christmas, when everyone goes mad and just drinks itself into oblivion. Oh, I hope the police are ready for that uptown. That's what I'm saying. Anyway, you've got to look at it this way. Four more shopping Saturdays till Christmas. So get out, get to the Trafford Centre, and spend as much as you can. And get yourself in loads of debts. Make sure the kids have got all loads and loads and loads of toys. Or otherwise you're a bad parent. Yes, bad daddy Williams. Why is that, love? Because you've only spent £200 on him. How much? Is that all? Oh, I must be a bad dad. Get to that bad dad queue. No, I'm just being stupid. Right, we're coming to the end of the show, sadly, so I'm going to finish off with two Manchester classics. Why? Because I know that Paulie Reece loves Manchester music, that's why. So I'm going to finish off with a bit of Joy Division, Love Will Tear Us Apart, and a bit of the Smiths, so soon as now, whatever you're doing in Salford today. Do Williams a massive, massive favour, make sure you take care. And Jamie Redshaw, I want you to know that your mummy and daddy will miss you so much, it's untrue. So you have a great time while you're away, pal. And we'll see you in a year, and we'll get you back in the sounds of Salford, and we'll have a good chat, mate. Right, on that note, whatever you're doing in Salford today, make sure you take care. Take care and have a great weekend.